Hi friends, while I'm waiting for my wife, a thought came to my mind and I thought I'll just quickly record this video. And the point today I want to emphasize is on negotiation. Negotiate. Always negotiate. Life is full of negotiation. You always negotiate. You negotiate with your kids, with your wife, with yourself, with your teacher, with your boss. Don't just take anything for on its face value. Just don't take it. Negotiate. Even there is no chance. I mean, especially in India, people are really good in negotiating. But sometimes, say for example, if you go to a McDonald's and you buy a burger, no one negotiates over there. Hey, can I get the burger for 50 cents? Anyways, I mean, we get a burger for a dollar over here. But I don't see people negotiating when they go to McDonald's. But if a poor man is selling something, they go and negotiate with them. So I won't tell to negotiate with any poor people. Don't take any undue advantage of any poor people by negotiating. But what I mean by negotiation is just don't take anything for granted. So for example, I was buying a course. I mean, I always try to go to the seminars and all things. I mean, it's a very famous course and everything is online, the price is online. People have already told me that this is a price you have to pay to attend that seminar. I was about to hit and enter my card and about to pay, and the thought struck to me, negotiate. And only way you can negotiate, you cannot negotiate with machines. So pick up your phone, get some real person on the phone and call them. I mean, it just took me 5 minutes. In fact, I'm glad I called, because I was able to get in touch with a really beautiful lady. Her name was Say, and we really had a good conversation, and she shared something to me. I shared my story to her, and it was a lovely conversation. And the beauty of it, it saved me some $100. In fact, it saved me more than $100, somewhere $125, what I would have paid if I wouldn't have picked up my call. So always, have the social skills, pick up the call and negotiate. Don't just take anything for, like, if you have to pay, why you have to pay. Think what you can negotiate. So that will really help you in the long run. Always negotiate. So today's point was negotiate. Never forget. Just when you're signing that, just when you're buying the new house, just can I negotiate? Try it. There's no harm. You are anyways about to sign it. You are anyways about to pay it. There's no harm. I always make fun, like, whenever I go to McDonald's or any restaurant, I mean, it's no harm. Life is full of negotiations, right? Bargain your way out. So take care, and I hope you like this message. Bye, take care.